Current demand for well-educated, registered nurses is on the rise and not showing any signs of slowing down. Nurses care for people of all ages and work in many areas of the community, including schools, hospitals, clinics, and long-term care facilities. The field of nursing has many benefits, including job security, competitive wages, and flexible positions. These benefits continue to attract aspiring professionals of all ages. The Associate Degree Nursing Program at Blue Ridge Community College is offered on both the Transylvania County campus and the Health Science Center in Hendersonville. Students come together from both campuses for labs and clinical experiences. Nursing faculty is accessible to students on both campuses. Each site is equipped with state-of-the-art distance learning classrooms and high-fidelity nursing labs that give you the opportunity to learn in a safe environment. You can practice skills multiple times on your patients and are given opportunities to strengthen your foundations of nursing in a controlled environment while also utilizing the labs for less common clinical scenarios. Pre-admission requirements involve you obtaining a residency status classification from the Residency Determination Service, or RDS, and obtaining your residency certification number. After this, you should select Associate in General Education Nursing when completing your online application for admission at Blue Ridge. Both the RDS and application for admission can be found at blueridge.edu/admissions. If you are interested in our seamless pathway to the Bachelor's of Nursing degree, which is called the Regionally Increasing Baccalaureate Nursing Program, or RIBBON, please visit blueridge.edu/ribbon for details. After filling out the online application form, you must submit all official high school equivalency, and college transcripts. If additional coursework is completed after transcripts are submitted, you must provide an official updated transcript to ensure all transfer credit is awarded. You must demonstrate college readiness through appropriate developmental courses, college courses, SAT or ACT scores, college placement testing, and/or RISE placement assignment. The following coursework must be exempted or completed with a grade of P: Transition Math and Transition English. Placement testing is waived for students with an associate's degree or higher, transferable college level English and math with a grade of C or higher, or acceptable SAT or ACT scores taken within the last 10 years. Students who have graduated from United States-based high school within the past 10 years and who have an unweighted high school GPA of 2.8 or higher will be waived from placement testing. Biology and chemistry prerequisites include completing high school biology and chemistry both with a grade of C or higher, or a college-level chemistry and biology with a C or higher. Students who have not met these requirements may do so by taking Biology 111 or higher for the biology requirement and Chemistry 131 or higher for the chemistry requirement. Once the coursework is completed, a final official transcript must be sent to the registrar's office. You must take the Test of Essential Academic Skills, or TEAS, prior to the program application deadline. You can only take the TEAS 2 times per application cycle. A score of 67 on the TEAS is a requirement of the application process. Your score is good for 3 years, and you can take the exam directly online or on Blue Ridge's campus. If you take the test more than once, they will use the highest score of the 2 tests. For test practice materials, visit atitesting.com. You must submit the application checklist, which is posted online before the deadline. The entire document must be legible and contain a physical signature. You also must provide official documentation of a North Carolina Nurse Aid Registry listing and be on the North Carolina Nurse Aid 1 registry by July 1st. If you need further Nurse Aid 1 course information, please refer to blueridge.edu/nurse-aid. In addition, you must submit current American Heart Association Basic Life Support Certification by July 1st. Information on Basic Life Support Certification can be found at blueridge.edu/CPR. Candidates for admission to the program are ranked on a points-based system. Points are awarded according to a variety of factors, which may include the following: grade earned on your curriculum-related coursework, highest degree previously awarded, and your TEAS version 6 score. Students with the highest overall points after ranking will be offered ADN program acceptance. The remaining ADN applicants will be placed on an alternate list in ranked order. They will be contacted in that order should space become available in the ADN program. Those who remain on the ADN alternate list once the next ADN nursing program cycle begins will not be carried over for the following year and must reapply to the ADN program for consideration. Details on applying to our associate degree nursing program can be found at blueridge.edu/ADN. Please review all of the selective admissions information before scheduling an appointment with an advisor. Blue Ridge Community College is a great place to land on your journey to becoming a registered nurse. Nursing students at Blue Ridge enjoy small class and clinical group sizes and easy access to their nursing instructors for support. Our number one priority is helping you reach your educational goals. Once you graduate and earn your nursing license, you will be able to chart your own future in the exciting, challenging, and truly rewarding field of nursing.